these are great days when you can help people who are in need in the city, particularly senior citizens. And our charity, Say Detroit, particularly Say Detroit for Seniors, along with Humble Design, heard about John and Margaret's story. I heard about it originally when Margaret was looking to sell a piano. The request came to me that said, someone's got a piano that Stevie Wonder learned how to play on. Can you get some money for it because they need help? I've spent a lot of time at their house, which wasn't much of a house at all. And it seems to me that senior citizens, particularly someone who's written a gold record in his life, ought to at least live out their older years in a decent place. All right, are you ready to go in and see your house?
Yeah.
Would you like the key? Which brother or sister gets the keys?
There it is.
Sister
there
does. Now you get to see. Come on in.
Come what may. Oh, what is that to say? Look what's happening. Look what it's done for me. Nobody else could do this for me. So yes, I can't say nothing but something good. And God bless the services.
Wow. Well, I'm home. All right.